28 degrees in Florida. But guess what? I don't give a shit. I'm going shooting.
The bomb works like a big gun. Bags of gunpowder ignite, creating the pressure to send the projectile flying forward, smashing it into the target.
Alright, fellow YouTubers, Cactus Man back. As you probably already seen, 28 degrees in Florida. I don't give a shit. I'm out here to try out the new Century Arms Wasser 10. Supposedly they've got some better quality assurance on these rifles before they send them out. This is my first AK. As most of you who personally know me, I'm an AR-15 kind of guy. So I went ahead and went with a cheaper Wasser 10 before I went all out and got an arsenal or something like that. So what we're gonna do now is take a few shots at 25 yards to see how good the quality assurance is from Century Arms. Supposedly they laser sight the targets and sight them in, or the sights and sight them in for you before they ship it out. We're about to find out. Thanks to the best woman on the planet, get me a private membership at a private range that has an action range. Awesome. Now I just need some steel targets. I hope you can see the joy in my face, guys. And I'm really, really fucking impressed with the Wasser 10. People talk a lot of shit. That's probably the 1063 that they're talking shit about. But these new Wasser 10s are a fucking plus. I might be an AK guy now. But, enough talking, more shooting. Action range hot! Let's have some good fun. Guys, I'm getting on target a whole lot faster than I am with my AR, with this AK. Even though way more felt recoil, I'm getting on target way faster. Ah, flinch! It's the only thing I don't like is last bolt hole open. Clear. Action range cold. I'm gonna show you that.
All right, just right after the kneeling. Dude, they're just going through the same fucking holes. That's insane. Granted, 25 yards, but guys, I love it.
All right, a little bit of water bottles. AK.
Gonna be a little bit of fun.
AK and water bottles, let's see what we got here. One more, I got a step to the left. And got them all. Let me put another one in him. Oh, empty. You guys want to see my ugly mug shooting this nice Wasser 10? That is my new best friend. I love her to death. She is sexy. I kind of like the sights. Very much. And let's get a little comfortable. My kneeling is not the best. The ground is fucking frozen. Bingo. Trigger dusting and double tap. This fucking thing is just tack driving. Can't believe it. Haha, flinch. Only thing I hate. Only thing I hate. But AK, but I could probably take care of that with some Yugoslavia mags. Alright, so I mean, guys, that Wasser is just tearing it the fuck up. It really is. That's grouping like really good. Unfortunately, I've done blast away my only two targets. So I'm not going to be making it to the 100 yard range today, but I'm a member now, so I can come out here whenever I want. Look at that shit, dude. Just shot after shot. It's just tearing holes right through it. And up when I was doing this one too. Awesome. That Wasser 10 is sweet.
Hey guys, so I took the package that my shit was in, my targets, and I went to the 100. And I did pretty damn good. I hit no mill on the 50 for 10 rounds. And those are those ones. You can obviously tell the difference between 9 mil and 7.62. 7.62 just punches that clean. Oops, 20 out here. Punches that clean hole right through. So those are 9 mils. There's a couple flyers of the AK and the Wasser 10. Look what the fuck I did. 60 rounds. Kind of tore it up. There's standard 30 round AK mag, so you can see how big of a target I made it. 100 yards. Basically, you could not see. Well, of course, you can't see this stupid ass ring at that distance, but fuck. I was just aiming at the middle of the paper. I'm sold on the Wasser 10. Beautiful Wasser 10.
Alright guys, some of you might want to know now that I'm calmed down, I've had my fun of shooting, my true opinions on the Wasser 10. This is an outstanding AK. I have nothing else to go by. No arsenal. This is my first AK. This is an excellent firearm, guys. As you will see in the videos, that it's just, it's dead on balls accurate. Sentry did a good job, at least for what I know. When I got my Smith & Wesson M&P 15, man, I had a lot of zeroing to do, a lot of range adjustments. This guy's pretty much dead on. I didn't get video on the 100 yard range, but I took a little video of the target, and it's chewed up, same spot. I did not, from my experience of talking with people, and those of you personally know me, I'm a AR-15 guy, and I always knock the 7.62x39. I didn't know that on the AK platform it could be that accurate. So I'm pretty excited about it. It's my new favorite firearm. So in conclusion, the new Wasser 10s, I'll put the exact model number in annotation somewhere around here. They come pretty damn good from the factory. I don't know if you can see me because of the lighting, but there's your Wasser 10. A little dark. It's either that or it's the angle I'm looking at my viewfinder. But again, I now have membership to a pretty badass range that allows you to shoot whatever you want. Action range, run and gun if you want to. They have three gun, and cowboy action matches. They're typically on Sundays. I work on Sundays. I'm gonna try and get out here and film some of them and maybe eventually partake. But I am a believer in this gun. And if I have not mentioned already, this is all possible because my loving girlfriend. I love you, baby. Thank you very much. You got a happy boyfriend. Now you gotta clean up my mess. This is the Condor Venture Pack. I love it. I don't know what more I can say about it. I am gonna do a review on it. I love it. As you guys can probably tell from the opening video, I am former Marine. I love this bag, and I will do a review on it. Stay tuned.